Another problem with randomized experiments in practice is that it can be difficult or impossible to implement them. There are many reasons why, because they might be too expensive, or they might be difficult to implement because of the way the program or treatment is structured, or it might be unethical to randomly assign some people to get treatment and some people not. So what are we going to do in these cases? Well, consider learning about the effect of income taxes on how much you work. A randomized experiment would take some people and randomly assign them to have high income taxes, and some people and randomly assign them to have low income taxes, and then we wait 10, 20 years, measure how much they worked, and then look at the average labor supply in the high tax rate group and compare it to the average labor supply in the low tax rate group. Well, actually, this has been done before, but it's difficult enough to do that we can't rely on this as being our only evidence for the effect of income taxes on labor supply. So instead, what we're going to have to do is supplement our experimental data with observational data. And observational data and analyzing it will be the focus of the remaining modules.